Hello, I'm Christoph Rösmann from the Institute of Control Theory and Systems Engineering at the Technical University in Dortmund, Germany. This video demonstrates how our mobile robot navigates through the environment using the TB Local Planner package. The package is fully integrated into the robot operating system. The underlying method is called timed elastic band. The timed elastic band approach optimizes the robot trajectory during runtime with respect to arriving at the goal in minimum time and satisfying kinodynamic constraints. These are, for example, maximum accelerations and velocities. Additionally, it is suited for differential drive robots, which is the robot type we are controlling in our department. In the following, let us have a look at the underlying trajectory optimization scheme. Here you can see the trajectory as a green line with red orientation vectors from the left to the right side of the video. Now we can move obstacles with the computer mouse into the scene. The trajectory is expanded and contracted depending on the position of the obstacles. But the drawback is that the trajectory stuck in a locally optimal solution as it is unable to transit across obstacles. Therefore, the TB Local Planner package implements an extension that seeks the globally optimal trajectory by considering distinctive topologies in parallel. Here, the planner automatically finds alternative trajectories and selects the current globally optimal trajectory for navigation. The package is not restricted to point shape obstacles. Here you can see the behavior with a polygon and a line shape obstacle. Before we consider real scenarios, we take a look at a robot simulation with the gazebo simulator. The left side shows the robot visualization that is obtained from the simulated virtual reality, which is shown on the right side. The next task is to travel to a small room where the robot should park backwards. I can set the goalposts with my mouse. The default global planner from ROS plans a global path to the goal. You can identify the path as a small green line to the goal. Our package, the local planner, operates now in a local subset of the map around the robot. Here dynamic obstacles are incorporated using laser scan data. Now the robot starts to move into its parking position. The actual goal of the global planner appears in the local cost map. The robot rotates into the desired goal orientation. In the following, a few scenarios with our wheel differential drive robot are presented. You can see the visualization on the left. The right part of the video contains the currently planned trajectory projected into the camera image. The camera is mounted on the robot. In case of multiple topologies, the currently selected trajectory is shown in green. Alternatives are shown in red. In contrast to other state-of-the-art planners, the approach is able to incorporate backwards driving and to handle discontinuities in case of changing the driving direction in order to find the optimal trajectory. In this example, the maximum angular velocity is chosen much slower than the translational one, leading to a V-shaped backwards movement. Due to time optimality, if we would increase the maximum angular velocity, the optimal trajectory would converge towards a straight line motion with a single rotation in place at the end. Thank you for your attention. Feel free to visit our website or the Ross Wiki for further details.